Yeah, okay. If a team decides to make a roster change right before LCQ, where they obviously don't have a readily placement when they're subbing in their analyst, then they must have thought they seriously needed to make a change ASAP. Tiki Panda, thanks for the 3 gifted subs. I don't think he's trolling. I'm pretty sure he wouldn't put out a report if it wasn't for sure.